Hello guys, welcome back to another stream. It's DDXD here. And we gotta fix the FOV from the thumbnail. Today we have plan. Plan is to get saddle. There's many way of getting saddle. Either I'm gonna fish for it, or someone's gonna give me one. We got some gear. Got diamonds, got some tools. Shield, cobra's pickaxe. We gotta keep that safe. But most important, we got some logs. We're gonna chop some logs first from these trees over here and replant them then. I will not fiddle with your pickaxe, Cove, don't worry. I even got some spare diamonds for you, Cope, so. The mining expedition was really good. Do you want to see all the stuff we got? Also, if you wouldn't mind, Cope, could you share my stream? Also, why isn't Champ? So I added iron, gold, copper, more iron. In the chest we've got some smelted stuff. Yeah, we've got tons of stuff. And I even added my own little room to your house. Like, you go in here and you break this door and you... This is my room. You got more copper, got some spare diamonds. So we're practically like swimming with copper now. Back to tree chopping. Well, let me just be, I'll be right back. Thank you. I'm back. Do we sleep or should we just risk it? Well, this area is pretty lit up anyway. It's like, we should be fine. It's good to be on the Honeycomb SMP. A shout to everyone that supported me and watched my application video. I doubt this will get too many views. Is that an LA? That's mine. But yeah, so we're gonna chop down these trees and we're gonna make a fishing pond and we're gonna fish for a saddle. Are the dogs bone out? You also get 260 subs. That's really cool. Thanks for everyone for subscribing. Is my mic clear, by the way, guys? I'm not sure if it is, though. I think it is. And also, I was planning on doing a video today with Cobe. Well, not today, like, on the weekend, but when Cole was editing the video, he found out it was, like, really blurry for some reason. So we couldn't figure out that. So I'm gonna have to make a new video, so there won't be no video for a while, maybe next week. Where would be a good spot to build my, pond? He gave me a 100% res? That's mad. That is crazy. I could make it on the hills behind the potato church. My original plan was to build it like maybe here, but I don't think there's enough space for it with someone's house going there. And it's a pretty sizable build. Like, maybe. I could do a raid, but, like, raids are boring. And I want to make a fishing pond. So, I borrowed this fishing rod off some chest I found. You know, right here is a good spot for the fishing pond. I might do it right here. Let's get fishing, boys. Does anyone know what the size for like the best fishing pond should be? Let me search it up real quick. Five by five. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, I'll push it back a bit more this way. this seems pretty good. Alright, now with the child taken care of, we can just water bucket down here and start filling it up. And look at that, my pitcher pots have nearly grown. Excellente. Jack Dream Maz Fan, hi. You could use seaweed. Yeah, I'm gonna bone meal it after I filled it up with water and we're gonna decorate from there. Wait, what am I doing? I should just put them in the next so we get the full source. There's the pond complete. Now let's grab some coal and make some campfires and stuff. The best spot for coal would probably be on the mountain, so we're gonna go there first. Ooh, that's a nice horse. Two of them. Yeah, this is the one I want. Let me test its speed. We just borrow Cobb's saddle for a bit so we can test its speeds and stuff. I'm sorry, Christopher, I'm stealing your saddle. Wasn't fast enough. Yeah, I saw it off. Someone has that, but like, I need a faster steed than that. Where's that other one gone? Couldn't have wandered far. Secret tunnel. Well, you have a bad jump. Yes, so that one didn't work either. Strange. Hopefully we'll find one soon. Anyway, let's go look for a coal vein. Mount Climb by DDC Wayne joins. He's now joined. This is my mount, by the way. We will construct the DDXD manor upon this valley. I could put it like right there. That would be a cool spot to put it. We're not gonna build it on this stream, but I'm probably gonna do it maybe on a video. And make sure to like the stream, guys, and share it with all your friends. So guys, how is your day going? Mine's going pretty well. I did all my exams. I'm pretty happy. Use? You good? A little happy man? Bro, I'm not a little bro. I'm gonna beat you up, man. Where are you at? You don't wanna mess with me, man. I'm literally a black belt. Ease? Don't ease me. I'm gonna ease you. IRL 1v1. Let's go. I would smoke you. I would. Shut up. You're saying that. We gotta camp through fires. Also need some slabs like that. A couple of those. If I start speaking really quietly, it's probably because I've got like horrendous sleep last night since I was just like playing Minecraft with the boys. Happens to the best of us, but like, it was kind of worth it. Let's start this. Think 2x2 is pretty good. Bros, boys, are little kids trapped in his basement. They're not. Don't rat on me, man. My ears. Yeah. A microphone a day keeps the doctor away, guys. Dude, Nightbot, where have you been for the past 5 months? I don't know where this guy comes from. He just appears. I'm not even sure if I had him on. He be lurking. Gaming. Nice. All right, guys. Have my pitcher pods grown? They have. Your pods have grown. Yoink. 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 Boom. This is Minecraft, bro. Dog, fella, man. Minecraft becoming a mod? Nah, bro, is this the fancy flowers? Wait, do we have any bone meal? Can we finally make luck potions? Not a chance, man. What are you on about? Luck potions? NO spells no. There's not a luck potion to be seen. They're gonna be removed from like the creative menu next update, probably. We got 4 viewers, wow. Hmm. Looks like my bone meal is working really well. But anyway, guys, it's time for fishing. Oh, yes. Oh, sweet baby, a cod. Epic fishing stream, it's begun, boys. It's time for fishing with DDXD. Nobody's ready for fishing with DDXD. Cod Samuel Gaming, sure thing. We'll put him on my fridge. Pet Cod! Do you guys like my house? I made it under Cobra's floor. Now it's fishing time. Should I play some really hype music? Bro, what? My fishing didn't work. Dude, ads. Alright, guys. Oh, sweet, another cod. Just what I always wanted. I didn't even know I'm fishing here. It's time for fishing, boys! Are we all ready to get fishing? Coglore? Coglore? Samuel's wife, Samantha? Yo, we just got their child, Sam. Fishing stream. Bro, we got Uncle Barry the Salmon. What? Let's go! You know what? I'm gonna put on Nightbot timeout. Yo, we got an enchanted bow. Oh my god, this bow is cracked! Oh, sweet. The fishing is paying off. Yeah, I will after this. One letter, let's go. That zombie's coming for me, man. Bottle of water. No, I was typing out if anyone to my fishing party. Pull for fish. This is gonna be one crazy fishing stream, guys, I can already tell. Wooden bowl? Bowl? Hype! Let's see that second saddle. Watching is gonna be fish or finds. Bro, he didn't want to join my fishing stream, so I left the game. How could he? Dude, why did that not fish? Pufferfish, guys. Let's go. Cod. How is the base going? We're not working on the base. We're going on a fishing quest. Cope, hop on right now to join me for fishing quest. Dude, my fishing quest is going so well. You're in the forest? Alright, Cope. You should listen to my fishing quest while you're in the woods. If we reach 270 subscribers, I'm gonna leak the IP. That's a joke, by the way. I would never do that. That's something I... How... What do you mean by that? XP orb. We're one fish away from getting level 30. This is mad. Another cod. Fishing's been crazy right now. No, zombies, this is all your fault. Okay, we're back. I have to answer a DM. I am back, Honeycomb. You should totally kill Shorky. I will never harm poor Shorky. He's my best friend. He's so cool. I would never hurt him. You're a monster, Cobe. Oh, that's a really cool bow, though. There is no super chat because I don't have donations. Oh yeah, pickaxe is really safe. We're also rich now, Cobe. I've got 21 blocks of iron. Alright, we're gonna fish till we get level 30 and then we're just gonna do some more stuff. I also made this little pond cove, what you think of it? And he bites? The amount of cod in this lake is mad. Thank you, Cobe. When are we gonna start the base? I'm gonna start the base after the stream, probably. 1 second, guys. I'm gonna have to go. Got Tears of the Kingdom, the new hit game from The Legend of Zelda. The stream must continue? Yeah, it must. Bro. That is literally the one that got away. 1 hour download? Let's go. Well, good thing this is gonna be a vigorous fishing stream. Yo, first tropical fish in the stream, boys. It's picking up from now on. This music isn't hype enough, we need more hype. Ads. I hate them. There must be some lags. I'm not fishing. Well, my fishing rates are not poggers. Yeah, it seems more fire. Fish, 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 fish. Wandering trader, where? Oh, there. What's he got? Dude, that's horrible! Die. You die too. No one spits on me. Free leads though, guys. Yeah, I bet you had a wife and kids, but now he doesn't. He should be tanking me. I relieved him from that stress. Boon! Bro, I love this. It's so fun and bone mealing the grass. Huggers. He was just trying to feed his family. Well, now he will be fed to his family. Wait, let's have a quick break from the fishing stream, because we gotta go unwax people's copper. Aging copper, not on my watch. Yeah, I'll see about that. We do a bit of trolling, boys. Back to the fishing, though. Dude, man, come on, fish. Can't believe this. Wooden bowl? Who's online? Just Shorkies and me. He's going to get some netherite, so like, he's not around. No! Why? They buy at the worst possible time. Poor fishy. Oh wait, here it comes. My fishing is broken. This fishing is going crazy, guys. Tree fix. Oh, I thought the 360 cast would work. White Dark is here, yo! Dark, what's good? I'm playing around the fishing rod. Returning on Wednesday, I'll be there. Dark be bowling? So guys, let's play a game, saddle or no saddle. I'm going saddle. What are you guys on? Bro, what you gonna be like no style for? Like, this is so sad. Dull. No saddle? Damn it, it was a salmon. Alright, one more cast and gotta go to bed. Okay, we caught Samuel and all of it in his entire family. Six viewers on the fishing stream? This is crazy, guys. I never would have thought we'd have so much fishing enjoyers. Oh, wait, we got a book. Ooh, that's pretty good. No, we're not releasing Samuel. Let's go see him, though. Here's Samuel. Here's all our fishing spoils. Fishing is love and fishing is for life. So true, Cove. Who is Timmer 2? When will he join the fishing stream? Press Alt F4 to dupe items? Sure thing. No, I'm not gonna fall for that. I know that's not how you dupe items. That's how you get infinite diamonds. I would never fall for that one. Also, Cope, do you like my house? It's really cozy. It's really cozy. We gotta get more people to join the fishing party. Let's go, guys. We got another person to join the fishing squad. Woo! Bro, I caught an LA. A lily pad, guys, you know what that means? We get out of one lily pad to the pond. Alright, guys, now it's time to roll one and shall we get on the enchantment table. My pictures have grown. Pretty interesting. Don't go be an enchantment table around there. Yo. Bro, he doesn't even know. Teamwork makes the dream work. We gotta get this man a rod, cause it's fishing time. Where's your string, Cob? Cob, where's all your fishing rods at? Fishing time. Yo, I got a name tag. Let's go. And then he said fishing time and fish all over the place. I'm terrible at fishing. Dog, what's he doing with that rod? What are you doing with that rod? Just trying to borrow old Christopher's saddle again. Why is the water so foul in that bucket? I will. Nah, a bit slow. I was 7th to that horse. He wasn't very fast. Dude, no bites.
Yeah.
Another horse. You know what that means. That's only a wee kipper. Oh man. This fishing is going crazy, guys. Nothing better than a spot of fishing, lads, isn't it? Why does that keep happening? It's like I pull it when it goes down. What enchants does this rod have? It has a unbreaking tree. Look at the C2 or 2. Treasure. You know, I think it would have been better to get, like, Ravengers now. You know, I think it's time for the end of fishing adventure. Now we have to politely return this rod to the people I borrowed it from. You can probably take out a Ravenger level 1 raid isn't that bad. We can repair the bow and then we should be fine. Alright guys, since we didn't get the cell phone fishing, I'm gonna have to end this fishing stream right here, right now. So, thanks for all for fishing with me, tuning in and all that stuff. I'll see you later. Good day and goodbye. GDXD out.